songs are immortalized when you render your voice to them. Fantastic. Thank you for coming here and placing your vision here. Well, the first and foremost question which of course I'd like to ask you, we're right here at the Global India Awards 2013. What gets you here? Thank you.
I am in the habit of holding the microphone when I am on the stage. Good evening everybody, namaste, hope all of you are good. It's actually a revelation to me that there are awards for edible oils, and this is the second biggest award in the whole world, so I am privileged to be a part of it. All the congratulations to all the people who are making us all proud. Actually, I am also sad because this is one award which I will never get. Unless I start singing oil songs. So, maybe this is, I'm just being a part of it and awesome to be here.
Fantastic. Like you just said, it's awesome to be here. You know, we belong to an industry where free is very important for us to be health conscious, absolutely look perfect all the time. So, how choosy are you about, you know, the oils that you choose?
Asking the wrong question to the wrong person because when I was struggling in Bombay, it was Bombay at that time. When I came from Delhi, I used to cook my own food and I used to be such a bad cook. I did not even know the difference between zira and ajwain. So I had to smell it, taste it. So asking me about oil, edible oil is a very tricky question. But yes, I have got very knowledge. My mother just passed away. She was an awesome cook. My father cooks really well. My wife also cooks well. And we've got some nice cooks at home. They all choose my oils.
They all choose that way. So that makes your life easier.
No, actually, I remember it. Groundnut oil or olive oil is what has been recommended to me by my trainer and my nutritionist. So, that's these are on that.
Olive oil, of course, it has its own glory, you know, I must say that. Well, you know, so I just saw you donning the retro era. You know, when it comes to retro, we love every pair of it, you know, it always gets our heart. What is it you have to learn? How do you love the retro music?
Well, I am one of the luckier ones who has been, who has grown up on all kinds of music. Usually people either love old songs or love rock music or pop or whatever, or classical. But thankfully, the environment around me was very, very global, very, very, you know, open-minded.
All the genres of music.
Yeah, so I have grown up on the legacies of Rafi Sahar, Kishore Kumar ji, Lata ji, Ashta ji, Manna Da sahab, Hemant Kumar ji, Mukesh ji, Talat Mehmood ji, Mahendra Kapoor ji. So they were all the icons of retro music. And I am being a musician. I appreciate what they have contributed to old music. And they have set the bench, they have set a benchmark that we all follow today with all respects and with all our, you know, heads.